Syrah is a country singer, and recently she got sponsored by North American Music Company for her new album. She was really nervous and excited about the performance. Once all songs were recorded, she was set to release the album worldwide. So when she inquired about when it would happen, she realized she barely had 1 week left. She panicked and ran to the manager of that music company, Mark, to inquire how everything like editing, mixing, portfolios, and promotions would be done in just 1 week. That's when Mark answered, "Don't you worry, our production is managed on Microsoft Azure." Syrah was confused and asked, "But isn't Azure a cloud service used to store your data?" Mark smiled and answered, "Well, it's true, but Azure is not just that, but much more. Let me explain it to you." Mark further explained that Microsoft Azure is an open and flexible cloud platform for services such as analytics, virtual computing, storage, networking, and more. It offers a constantly growing selection of products and services designed to satisfy all of your demands on a single practical platform. It enables its users to engage in cloud computing and is designed to manage tasks through Microsoft's data centers. A data center is a structure with networked computers, storage systems, and computational infrastructure that organizations like us use to gather, process, store, and distribute massive amounts of data. Upon learning what Azure is used for, she was still unsure how it would help her in the album release. Mark explained that in Azure, every production happens simultaneously every day. Azure builds mission-critical solutions to analyze images, comprehend speech, and make predictions using data simultaneously, hence multitasking. He further added that all the data of her album, for example, footage and audio, travel securely to the cloud from even the most remote locations. All the data is securely stored in the cloud, which can easily be accessed by the editors and other production members immediately. On realizing every process would run in parallel, Syrah was under the impression that all this would be a tedious and time-consuming job. Then Mark answered no. Only the data relevant to their role would be accessible to them. Same platform, same tools, same workflow, but just more efficient and secure. Syrah started wondering, asked that it must cost them a fortune to use such advanced technology. Mark further explained that the costs are easily controllable, so we only pay for what we use. And because our album is stored in the cloud, it's accessible from every corner of the world. For example, producers can review, approve, and make changes in real time. And video indexing makes the album searchable and understandable. Predictive analytics makes the most of marketing and distribution strategies. Therefore, no ad dollars are wasted or seats are left empty. Secure distribution means album releases smoothly and on time, as soon as the audience starts watching and reacting to every interaction. Azure analyzes their viewing habits to drive recommendations, advertising, and personalization. This makes future production decisions really easy. Syrah was relieved to understand this new technology and how it would help her build her future career. Azure is the best public cloud service available today, thanks to its speed, flexibility, and affordability, as well as its features and pricing. The Azure platform intends to assist organizations in managing difficulties and achieving their objectives. It provides solutions that work with open source technologies and supports all industries, including e-commerce, finance, and several Fortune 500 organizations. So, here's a question for you. Azure provides which type of cloud computing service? 1. Infrastructure as a service. 2. Platform as a service. 3. Software as a service. 4. All of the above. Give the correct answer and reasoning, and stand a chance to win an Amazon voucher. Think about it and leave your answers in the comments section, and we will provide the answer next week. Today, some of the biggest companies in the world, like eBay, Boeing, Samsung, and BMW, are now using the Microsoft Azure infrastructure and the support they require for their better production and performance. When it comes to cloud service providers, Microsoft Azure's adaptability is proving to be a valuable quality that makes it a good choice in the healthcare, manufacturing, consumer appliance, travel, aviation, and entertainment sectors. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, a thumbs up would be really appreciated. Here's your reminder to subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for more on the latest technologies and trends. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more from Simplilearn.